good morning. Parents, teachers. Okay, good morning. I see the last weekend. The topic today is for me a little bit difficult. Why? The topic is how to play in the situation in which the opponent is with one player less. In the situation which is normal, according to the rules, but of course the solution of this situation, this is a thing of the team tactics, team conception. And my personal view on it is, in this category, in this age, it is not a main topic in the training. Generally, the team tactics is in this age not the main topic. Main topic are individual and group skills, technical, tactical, and so on. But of course, the topic is here, and my task is to show with this team how to work, how to prepare the team for the playing with one player more.
Skurcie, dlatego zajęć jest gra w przewadze. Będzie prezentował wspólnie z dziewczynami zachowanie atakujące w tej pierwszej części treningu. To, co Marcin powiedział, ta gra w przewadze nie jest mocno trenowana, tak można powiedzieć, wśród młodych zawodniczych. Tak? To nie jest podstawa treningu.
But maybe I can speak about one thing which is normal and which helps us in this age to solve the situation in the game. There is a thing called didactics. When we start to learn something, we have to motivate the players to learn it. What is the best motivation for the player? What is the best motivation? No victory, but success. There is when they try some exercise and they are successful, they have luck, they are because they learn something. Success is always the motivation, and I don't see success in the winning the game. I see the success in the situation when the player, he or she, does win the room, does show the goal, and so on and so on. And when he started to learn some new skill, some new cooperation between two, three players, we have to prepare the condition for the success of the player. Normally, each of you using the training in the situation 2 against 1, 3 against 2, because in this situation, the player can be more successful as in situation 2 against 2, 3 against 3, and so on. We start normal in younger player with the situations 2 against 1, 3 against 2, because in this situation they can be successful. And we start direct in the situation 3 against 3, They are very often not successful, and the training is boring because first attempt, second attempt, third attempt, fifth attempt, no success. It doesn't help playing with football because it doesn't work. There's no situation in the training of the athlete. Why I spoke about it? Because for this player it's not a really new situation, being overnight given situation since against five. But we don't see it in this stage as a main team topic. Okay, maybe I spoke too long.
Dobrze, to w dużym skrócie. Prawda. Martin miał drugi wstęp. Generalnie Martin wspominał o tym, że motywacją dla zawodniczki powinna być skuteczna akcja zakończona sukcesem. Pojedyncza akcja w meczu. I tak naprawdę tego typu zachowanie powinniśmy już trenować tego typu kategorii.
Powodowało to, że obrona skupiała się
w jednej części, a po drugiej stronie mieliśmy zawodniczki, miały więcej miejsca na lotowanie żołnierzy.
Situation 6 against 5, use the team, the situation like one pivot is here, and the winner back is running on the second pivot in this position. Why? What is the aim of this, this particular meaning? Here are three players against two defenders, here are three against two, and this defender, it's only one possibility to be here or here, it's a long way, and he can't be so fast as a bus between those players. That is, we try to bring the defense in big ways.
Jeśli chodzi o grę w ataku z przewagą jednego zawodnika, koło może być ustawione pomiędzy pierwszym a drugim zawodnikiem w obronie. Środkowo rozgrywający biega na drugie koło pomiędzy pierwszym a drugim obrońcą po przeciwnej stronie. W ten sposób będziemy uzyskiwać grę w przewadze 3 na 2, gdyż środkowy obrońca zawsze będzie musiał kontrolować ze stron przesunąć w lewą bądź prawą stronę i wtedy będziemy po jednej ze stron mieli sytuację 3 na 2 do rozegrania.
Ok, sorry enough. Now we try to start some exercises in which we can play 6 against 5. There is the first session today for the girls. Please let me to make some short warming up because it's not possible to start directly with the sewing and then playing and so on. Okay,
the same is practical session because the same is all. Biegniecie tak samo, to samo ćwiczenie. Z tym, że jak jedna dzień podrzuci piłkę, następuje zmiana pozycji. Obserwujcie piłkę.
Thank you.
Nie przychodźcie przez pole bankowe. Musisz zesłać wiązać w bankach, że to jest tylko 3 razy.
Okay, the first one.
rzuca po jednym kroku. Zobacz, nikt się nie kryje, masz czystą pozycję.
Thank you.
powiedzieć asystentem trenera. Wiemy się. Szukuję asystenta. Dalej. Dalej.
Good luck.
to see the task, how to bring the pivot and the middle back situation to decision making. In which moment run in which moment to start for the goal, because it is very open the problem in the playing 6 against 5 that they are wearing nothing in the right moment and so on. Of course you can help with the space here, make it bigger, much more. It is up to you, because you can
Вот полагаю. To jest najlepsza sytuacja, która w ogóle tutaj jest. Są wszystkie kończyny, które są atakujące jest na rynku. nie możesz przechodzić na drugą stronę, tylko się rozgrywająco przechodzi. Ma taką możliwość.
About more and more, but
tutaj przy pomocy trenera Kolica Martin podzielił dwie grupy, na dwie grupy zawodniczki. Też fajnie jest, zawodniczki obrony nie wiedzą, nie znają tak naprawdę zakrywek zespołu atakującego. Tutaj zawodniczki, sześć zawodniczek trenowało w przewadze. Przeszło na drugą stronę i było im znacznie bardziej, szczególnie biorąc pod uwagę to, że obrona nie wiedziała, co będzie wygrane w ataku. Pytania?
Protesty?
Perhaps you explained before the last time the exercise were limited to center the this were limited center of the
because I could bring the defense in the situation all players are on one side. Side is a big space playing two against two. This is, I enjoy the aim in the playing six against five is always to bring bigger part of the defense on one side to find the solution on the other side. The top hand ball and two players are against two defenders with a head up goal, it's finished. Then two against two on half goal area, they win. That is the aim to bring bigger part of defense on one side.
The last exercise. Why do you limited center? Limited.
Why? The border.
Yeah.
Because there is in for normal that the player are in the border field, and of course when we start this free play. Then in this level of this situation, after 3+, they will be all in one corner. It is not normal. Okay?
Pytanie było bardzo proste, dlaczego podzieliliśmy boisko na 6? Bo łatwiej się gra w sytuacji 3-2 niż 5-6.
Thank you very much. See you in 15 minutes on the second session.